Ever since Booga Booga 2020 came out, it kind of just ruined the entire Booga Booga franchise. I mean, just whenever, like, it just changed everything. Like, the map changed, I mean, all that stuff. And it kind of just ruined the game. It was cool at first, but now it's just like, what is the point? So, as you all know, there is a classic 2018 version of Booga Booga, and Sweetbean has been. This is the saddest thing I've ever seen. Booga Booga 2018 is getting more concurrent players than Booga Booga 2020. So pretty much, Booga Booga 2020, like, the players right now have been so low, under 1,000, like, every day. And Booga Booga 2018, it's pathetic. It has more players than the updated version that he's working on. I don't understand. Oh, don't lag, please. I'm gonna get out of here before I get lagged to death. Oh, never mind. Got some Bloodroot. I don't know, like, the game's just kind of been ruined. So he started updating Booga Booga 2018, the classic version, which I'm liking it. He added a new goober bag that you can get for 500 Robux. It is kind of a waste, but I think it is. It has a lot more storage than the magnetite bag that you get right now. So yeah, I'd like to see what comes in the future for Booga Booga 2018, and maybe Soybean will just kind of abandon 2020 version entirely, because I mean, it just kind of sucks, you know. So maybe he'll do that. I mean, who knows? But in the meantime, I'll keep you guys updated with videos for Booga Booga 2018, because I definitely am gonna start playing again.